It took over a year of protests, but the three farm laws will now be repealed. For the BJP, it's a bit of a strategic retreat, but it will take more deft maneuvering to reduce the antagonism the party faces, particularly in western Uttar Pradesh. Check out our report on the political impact of repealing the farm laws, including interviews with Varun Gandhi and Rajkumar Chahar. This week, we have a special cover story on China's ideological czar Wang Huning, who's emerging from the shadow of Xi Jinping. His various interventions in recent times have made him the cardinal in Xi's kingdom. Our story looks at the man behind the throne, and we also have an exclusive guest piece by the Chinese ambassador to India. In At Leisure, the week talks to Smriti Irani, whose recent novel, documenting her journey from TV to Parliament, is a twisty page-turner. We then have an interview with Malayalam superstar Mohanlal, who talks about his relationships, politics, and his much-awaited blockbuster, Marakkal. That was the week in 60 seconds.